Well, a water test of the day after the long winter. Finally took the covers off. And everything seems to be spot on. pH is coming in at 7.3. Now I can see that on the meter. High range pH is basically around about the 7.3 mark. So it's exactly the same as a meter. Nitrate is okay. Nitrite is okay. And ammonia is okay. So all of them are spot on. And although the water looks green, the water is exactly spotlessly clean.